Yeah, alright y'all, so we made it to Mexico, we made it to the mall.
Yeah, it's crazy out there.
To pick you up. But we already had private transportation to pick us up, so we knew that those people, they were trying to tell us that they were supposed to pick us up.
I've been a...
I was like, no, that ain't what the email say. They almost got my number. Hold up, she said, yeah, get a menu confirmation number. And I'm like, what? He's like, yeah, they picking you up. And I'm like, she telling me about the hotel. I'm like, she work there, she don't. That's, y'all, just do whatever your hotel tell you to do. Because it's a madhouse. They gon', they so aggressive. So aggressive. Say no, they say, oh, well, let me show you.
What?
Yo,
that was a lot.
That was.
So, yeah, we're on the way to our
restaurant.
And I'm excited.
Yeah, me too. So.
Had treats prepared for us.
Yeah, thank you. Just do whatever your hotel tell you to do. Because it's a biscuit. I don't know what she said. What she is, she a seed in there? Yeah, she a seed. I taste, y'all look at that view back there. Y'all look at that. Oh my god, so pretty. Actually about to get that chunkiness in there. I try not to get people in my vlog. Yeah, it's not nasty, but it's really different. Yeah, it's like a chunkiness and it too, like, you know. Yeah, it is like a refresher. I would say like that's what I would compare it to, like a refresher drink.
Mm-hmm. It's good.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Basically the view that you see that Shonda showed you. Everything is included. So
yeah, it's all inclusive.
You can help yourself to whatever. So all of this is ours and they are restocking for you.
Okay.
So and then here, coffee, Mexican
snacks. I don't see anything like
this. And then of course like the drinks for the ice. If you need ice, you have to call them, they go bring you the ice.
Yeah.
And the coffee machine is in an espresso.
This is crazy because it's like this is the luxury that we haven't yet experienced, so it's kind of like really shocking.
And then all of this is ours.
Yeah, this is a little no gift. Charge.
It's a gift. It says a gift to us. So this is gin.
Yeah, wow. Put that back. We ain't gonna do that.
That's rum. You probably drink that.
We'll see what it tastes like.
Yeah.
But yeah, basically this is a, like a little tequila bar. So they got all the
limes, the lime, the salt,
and I forgot what that's called, but yeah, you know, the but stuff
it
you
goes on the rim. Right.
Yeah, so come this way, and then the rain shower, and then the individual shower is actually back here, so you just have to move the curtain, and you control it over here.
Right, and then
all of this, we have everything is organic, he said. Like okay. Everything in the room is organic for you to use. And then if you come right through here, oh, and we also have a steamer.
Yeah.
And it's controlled by this back here.
Right.
So yeah, we're gonna definitely try it out as well. You know, it's the toilet and then like the vanity area here. It's really cute and moody, right?
Right. It yeah. is.
Very cute and moody. So let's see, let me turn on more lights. So this is a closet here. These closets are nice.
Right. So we're going to hang up all of our stuff.
Yeah, we are going
to
hang it up.
Boom.
And then, of course, the sink and stuff. Everything is, like he said, organic. It's really nice. Can you see me?
Yeah.
The lights here?
Right here.
Oh.
There you go.
There you go. yeah. And then with the water. For you to use the original stuff.
Oh, these are like sinks. Okay.
Yeah, it's a sink. And it's crazy because you can see right through here. You can brush your teeth when you're looking at the view. Did you pay attention to that?
No, I didn't the first time, but until you just said something, I was like.
Here is the secret compartment, you guys. So if you order room service or whatever you need, they will put it in here for you.
Mmm.
And then you just pick it up. And when you finish, you put it in here, you call them, and they just come pick it up from the other side.
Wow. That's crazy. That is just crazy. But my food is definitely getting cold. So.
This is our own pool and it's heated. And that's a jacuzzi tub back there. And whenever you're ready to be in the jacuzzi, you call them, they come turn it on for you.
In a jacuzzi?
Yeah.
They got to turn that on?
Yeah, they're prepared for you. They put a little stuff in it. It's up there. They come.
Yo.
Some people used to be like, can you draw my bath water?
Oh my God.
Yeah, they get
it.
Oh, dang.
Y'all, this is crazy. Because we're really not used to this. But it's insane and a blessing to be here.
It is.
Ocean views in the back. Oh, it just happened. So y'all, we are currently out and about just exploring the resort. And wow. Just blown.
So beautiful.
Just blown away. And I need to put my shades on because it is bright out here, but I don't feel like putting on no contacts. So we're gonna just thug it out. See how it goes.
Take
but we about to go get in the affinity pool. Yeah. Ashton looking like a sexy mama. Hold on, let me show you. My babe said she gonna be giving me all the vibes for vacay. I know that's right. Woohoo, okay. We'll see how it goes. She gonna throw that thing in a circle or not. It's windy too. So y'all, we made it to the pool. We about to get Ashton drunk. Y'all, yeah, huh. Oh, y'all hear the music? Y'all don't even know what we vibing to. It's okay. Hey. We're at the edge of the pool. Getting ocean views. And we was down there in the little infinity pool, but we came back to get a drink. What you drinking, baby?
A pina colada.
Yeah. It's good?
It's real
my
good.
Strawberry margarita is real good.
It's real good. They want you to be wasted so you can keep getting
drunk. Ashley, she ain't no true drinker. I'm trying to hold her phone so it won't fall. Cause she'll kill me.
Pop-socket?
I got the pop socket, yeah.
First of all, it's waterproof according to Apple. So
well, who about to go down there and get it?
Me.
Oh.
I go under the water. You don't like to go under the water.
Yeah, cause I wasn't about to do that.
I'm gonna go down there and get it.
Okay.
Come back up.
I can't swim, but next time we come on vacation, my goal is to know how to swim. Cause I ain't doing it again without knowing.
Can you do yoga poses in the pool?
You try, let me see. Oh, I see you, girl.
Hold
see
it.
You, girl.
I already feel that
rumness
in there.
For real?
Yep.
Wow. They know how to hide some alcohol over here.
Okay, okay, okay.
Yeah, she's feeling her drink. Here you go. Have it back. Have some more. Have some more, sweetheart.
Mm-hmm.
Watch your step, baby.
Wait till you come back through this footage. You're gonna laugh so hard at yourself.
Hold on.
Okay.
I'm just gonna work first. I got an explanation. That's right.
Go ahead. What's...
So.
Oh my gosh, y'all. She's so
strong. I don't even know what I've been drinking. I just know they're margaritas. I don't know what type of Akita. I said Akita. Just know I'm having a good time.
I mean, it looked like two little dots, y'all. Shonda's gonna try it. Is it hot?
No, it's not.
Okay, so. Here's the spices.
I guess there's coals in there to keep it warm.
Okay. So which one you want to try?
So I'm going to try the little white one. The white one looks good.
He said only you only need a couple of drops.
I'm going to stir it up since it has some stuff in it.
Leave it to Shonda to make a mess.
Yeah, it did.
A drop, Shonda. Let me try it. Let me try the other piece.
It's pretty good though. It is. This is pretty
good.
My nails are so long. Help me.
I'm about to say, baby, it's like a cheese sauce. I only got a little teeny bite.
Y'all, my nails. It's not it.
Let's see what you got, baby. The white sauce?
Yeah,
it really is good. Why do you give us a little snack? What is this? That little thing.
I'm from the chef, you said.
Is it
a gift or something?
A gift from the chef.
Okay, let's try the spicy.
Okay, let's try that one. Yeah. You put me a little drop on mine.
Okay. Set the camera.
Okay. Okay, y'all, so they cleaned the room. We came back in the room and we have some champagne. And this was very cute until Shonda tried to pick it up.
I didn't know what it was. She tried to pick it up and then I broke it.
And she broke it. I was trying to get like a cute video of it, but it's broke. She tried to put it back together, y'all.
Y'all, first of all, they need to tell you. They need to tell people that Mexican tequila. Come on now. Tell people that it's from. I usually have a 5-drink minimum. I only had 3 and I'm still drunk.
But this room is a whole vibe, y'all. It's nighttime now, so. I can show you.
How did
that? Y'all don't know why that light up there is blinking. They're going to have to do something about that. And then also, you guys, look. Jellyfish. It's real jellyfish in here, just floating and moving. OMG. OMG. It's so, I mean, he said it's gonna take 30 minutes.
30 minutes?
Mm-hmm.
For the
octane music? Yeah. We might as well get in that pool. It's hot.
You wanna get a pool?
Yeah. Oh, they gotta do something with that light. Let's see if we can turn that light on.
Good morning, y'all. It is the next day in Mexico. And look at Shonda.
Yo.
Let me show y'all from up here. Get out the pool.
Oh, whoa.
I know. I am. It's such a beautiful day. Amazing. Yeah, it's so loud. So, so loud. But it sounds so good. It's so beautiful here. That's that's one of the infinity pools we were in yesterday. You said we're gonna be fighting over it. Why? Because I'm about to lay in there and read my book today.
Oh no.
Look at her.
We gotta
what we gotta do?
We
gotta okay. But y'all gonna have to tell them to come warm my pool up because they'll come make it the right temperature you want it.
Thank you.
Okay. So y'all made it to breakfast. It's the next day and I just had the chef to cut me up some mangoes. Y'all look at that. Baby don't eat mangoes, but I guess they didn't want to leave her out and they brought her some because I'm the one that asked for the mango.
But I'm gonna try it because it might taste sweet in here.
Right, so go ahead, try it. I already tasted it. I want to see her reaction. Good, right?
See, the ones at home are all bitter and they don't taste right.
You gotta wait till they ripe though. That's the only reason why. Like with mango, they have to ripe. And these are definitely ripe. So, oh my God.
I've never had mango, so hopefully I'm not allergic.
Oh Lord, we got Benadryl. Yeah, but I don't think that's gonna help. If you're really allergic, we're gonna have to, woo. But yeah, I'm about to go inside so I can show y'all where we got these items from. We have a little buffet style inside. So I'm gonna go show y'all that. Breakfast came, but we ate it already. We ate most of it. It's nice to sit and watch the view, hear the waves crash. It's a good little.
Water bottle, going down. And... Are you in the lane? Don't get in the middle. You gotta keep your wheels.
I'm
scared. Don't get your wheels in the
zone. Oh. Oh.
Like, there's another Daryl.
Oh. In the cave. Oh, whoa, whoa. Fucking. Yeah.
Y'all.
Damn it.
There's so many bugs.
Babe, mm-hmm. How was it?
It was great. It was long, but it was great.
Was.
Y'all, this pool is so warm, so nice. Look at her, relaxing.
Oh, I'm about to fall out.
Oh, that's crazy. This is where we were, babe. All we had to do was look down. I mean, look up and see our room. Restaurant.
So, y'all, here's a lamb meatballs, and what's inside, baby? Tell the people, what are these little things here? What are they?
They're ant eggs.
Ant eggs.
He tried to make it really special, but all I heard was ant eggs.
Ant eggs. But he said it's seasonal, and it's really hard to get them. Yeah. I don't understand.
Yeah, that's what he said.
Because
I already ate two, so.
I'm going to have to look this up when I get to my room. Because I need to know, like, culinary-wise, what that's like.
But before I asked them, we ate two, and they're really good.
Yeah.
Now that we know what it is, we don't even want it anymore.
Right, and it's crazy because, like, it was so good that we had to ask, like, what's inside of that?
I had to.
You see, there's nothing left.
I had to ask. And then he told me, nah, I can't finish it.
You can finish it. Just eat the last bite.
I'm
gonna eat the last bite. Thank you. That's for me.
She thinking about
the man. That's my mouth. Damn, my mouth.
Okay, y'all. I'm trying to talk over this music, but it's a self-serve tequila bar, and you can just help yourself. You can take as many shots as you want.
I can't help myself tonight, y'all. I'm
Yeah, so it's like the shot glasses, and then you can just pick whatever drink you have. So this is the Mexican side, Mexican tequilas, and then if you go over here, here's America tequilas, like American tequilas. Look at the different Don Julios; those are the ones I would take. But yeah, it's a whole vibe in here.
The resort is so nice at night. It looks really nice. So far, I feel like we did too much for it to only be our second day, like our first official day, actually, to be honest. We did too much for that one park. I think that did it for us. It's really windy out here too at night. Baby, you're going the wrong way. This is what. Oh, that's the restaurant. Oh no, that's the same restaurant we just came out of. Also. Yeah, because they changed it up, so they changed the furniture. make it seem like it's a different one, but it's really the same. Oh wow, it looks so pretty at night. Dang, this is nice. Oh, and relaxing, oh my God. Now this is the other restaurant here.
Sitting, I'm good. I lick your neck, then I bet you I'm setting a mood. Bet you I'm different. Bet you it's lost. My joint is a compass. You come and know where you're going. A young intellectual who became.
Got breakfast coming out. Good little view. You know, I'm recording that camera too. So, yeah, we ordered room service and we got massages coming out. So, yeah, we're about to be late because breakfast came out late. But it looks good. We got some seasonal fruit. I told them to bring me some mangoes again because the mangoes is hitting. The pancakes and the chicken and waffles. Yes, about to sit down and eat right here. But we're going to have like a semi-relaxing day. Anything that we do today is going to be like super relaxing. So, yeah.
Oh my goodness.
For me, couldn't figure it out. And sex is the weapon, my tongue will gun you down. But sex is the best when they no love allowed. Sometimes I think 99% of our bodies are lying. Why don't our minds agree? She heard my title piece. Try to reach out to wine just to see why I'm this nigga fighting to sleep. That's what entitlement means. She told me be careful like Cardi B, but my cardio's got smaller or small like Cardo got wings. It's God's plan. Shawty, I'm trying, babe. Yeah, yeah. But consenting, I'm good. I lick your neck, then I bet you I'm setting a mood. Bet you I'm different. Bet you it's lost. My joint is a compass. You come and know where you going. A young intellectual who became a boss, but still mess with the strippers with pistols, then they go, yeah. Sophisticated directions, I can't ignore both. He's a raise, at least the answers is secure.
I can see your dreams for us. Cuba got his aim in school. Better tell him stop playing with us. Cause if he shoot, we not friends no more.
No, but actually she paranoid. She be watching too many of those crime shows where she think that people gonna, you know, harvest our organs and
take us
away.
Yeah. And, no, she thinks that. She's the only one that has been saying that. I've been so relaxed this whole trip. Tell the truth.
Yeah, you're right. We was in the spa yesterday. I'm talking about yesterday. See, I'm kinda, don't mind me. Anyways, we was in the spa earlier today, and I was like, dang, I'm so relaxed that I was thinking that the people was about to take us away and harvest actually the organs. It's because she let me watch those weird shows. But let me show y'all the view right now. This is the view when you first come in the hotel, when you first pulled up, and they take you out on the private car, the Tesla. And then, boom. I don't feel like standing up. Should I stand up? Let me see. No, I'm told up. Let me take y'all over here so y'all can see the view. I'm trying to get people out of my vlog. So yeah, when you come, this is the view. It's like, wow, it's really mind-blowing, honestly. But we had to go out late today because we had our facial this morning and we wasn't supposed to get too much sun exposure. So we're actually gonna go to Tulum tomorrow. But the resort is just so beautiful. The view is like insane. So yeah.
Here a few people. Next photo. Ooh, people.
A lot of people?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Here or next?
Baby. You feel good? I got some Mexican tacos, chicken tacos, and I actually got chicken enchiladas.
Chicken quesadilla.
Oh, chicken quesadilla.
Yeah.
Okay. We got sauces here. I don't know. I think it's like pico and some type of green sauce, verde. Them two, verde and something else. I don't know what it is, but it's spicy.
Cheese.
Yeah. I'm already gassy. It's fine. And I got my Coke.
Oh, yeah.
Your phone better than my phone.
It look like a little paste.
Y'all, Ash is lit off the wine. Look at her, she can't even keep her eyes open. You awake? She done got lit off the wine. They about to bring us some more sweet wine.
He about to bring you some more wine.
Oh, yeah, he did put two cups. I thought you had your cup still.
No, that's a Sprite.
This is also from Mexico too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but the house is from España, Frank
Senate.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah. Let me know how it tastes.
I'll let you know. I got you.
He gave me too much wine, so it's his fault.
We're sorry.